nice. Look at the flowers, how nice. I am getting this cheese that I love, Havarti, with this salami. My son loves this one from Trader Joe's, so I'm gonna get it. These are the samples, let me try the sample. But I'm so happy that I don't have to think what I'm going to be cooking tonight because I already got the recipes, Trader Joe's recipe, which is the tomato soup, the tortellinis, and the cheese sticks. He will be able to eat it because he can dip it in the soup and that's it, because this tastes really good. Okay, so this is the dinner, so I'm already sharing what he's gonna be having. And now I'm gonna continue with my shopping. I just need the whipped cream for the mashed potatoes. Where is it? This cookie is for my son. Okay, I'm on my way to pick up my son at school, and later I will show you my recipe for his after school lunch. So this is a park that is across the street from my son's school, and they always hang out here. That's what they like to do. And after the park, they love to come to this market for some Arizona drinks and hot chips.
You gotta put your past behind you. Look, kid. Bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right? Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on them.
Well, that's not what I was told.
Then maybe you need a new lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What? Hakuna Matata! It means no worries.
Because I want to show you the mashed potatoes the way that I'm gonna be making it today. Okay, so for my son's after school lunch, it will be, as I said, mashed potato, but I'm going to mix it with the butternut squash and also these green onions. I'm already boiling the eggs and I'm going to drain the spinach, and then I will show you how to make this. It's very simple. Okay, this pan is small. Even if it doesn't cover fully, it doesn't matter because the spinach will go. The spinach is already warm. Also. together.
Okay, this is now ready, so I'm going to pass it through there.
Same pan, I'm going to add the butter, so I'm going to put a little piece just like this. You just put it as you want. I'm going to use the same pan where I was cooking the potatoes and the butter squash, okay? So it is already hot. I'm putting the butter. And now I'm going to put everything back in there, in the same pan that it has only the butter. And I'm gonna smash it. Adelante, ¿puedes poner a hacer el homework, please? Dale, now. Get it. So now I'm going to put an olive oil. I'm busy, corazón. What? You need to eat lunch and I'm almost finishing this, Alan, so you get it yourself. Alan, just get it. You want me to put the whipped cream on the mashed potatoes or no?
You're supposed to. That's how important Ramsay is.
Okay, so now I'm gonna put the whipped cream. Just that amount, you know? You just do it your way. If you want it more super soft, this mashed potato, you can put it with a little bit of milk also and the whipped cream in the blender. Then it's gonna be super. Okay, I don't want this to be heated no more. So let me try how it is right now. Delicious. Very yummy. Super.
Look, very good.
Okay, so I'm going to put a little bit of olive oil around. Okay, now I am going to start this lunch and I'm almost out of battery with my camera. So I hope I have the chance to show you. But it's gonna be quick and easy. Let me get the spoon. So this is his after school lunch. Look how yummy.